of fellow Kenyans that there should be no interest rate that should be charged on the people taking Hustler's fund. And Hustler's fund should be a grant and not a loan. This idea of giving 500 Kenya shillings. 500 shillings is the price of a condom. So you are giving a hustler 500 shillings to buy only a condom, and you cannot have sex when you are hungry. So what are you trying to tell us? Which business can you do with 500 Kenya shillings? Nothing.